I have always wanted to be a lawyer, just like my dad.
To Boma Osai.
And work at his firm.
You can't wait to work.
But NYSC had other plans.
How did I get posted to somewhere else? Why won't you make me work here against my will?
Whatever the issue is between you and I, do not take it out of my head.
You brought your father, and he came.
Look at him, laughing. Dotun Adebutu, an annoying man who only thinks of himself. I can't stand him. He assigned me to these annoying people.
Hop on a bike to Igboshiri.
This is not our office.
And I'm here being harassed.
What did they find here?
Can I have your number?
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
How am I gonna last a year?
Life is what happens when we are busy making all those plans.
One day, I took a case no one wanted.
Thank you very much, ma.
How can you be so stupid?
You must be out of your mind.
She went and sued one of my biggest clients on behalf of a gate man. A gate man!
Have you seen this before? A company so pissed at their security for stealing, they get high-powered lawyers to prosecute.
Stop chasing headlines and do your damn job.
You're going to lose, and you'll be disbarred.
This is not your fight. It's mine, so let it be mine. It's your fault.
If you want to do what we do, you just have to start.
Start.
Ask
for. So what do you want to do?